All right, so what is up, everybody on YouTube? This is, of course, Bullet RC, and I'm coming to you guys again with yet another Adidas review. Now, this is, of course, on the Adidas Ultra Boost. This is the all-white pair, and I know you guys have seen these all over the place, and you guys just want to see them on feet. So this is what I'm going to do. There's five things I want to say about this shoe. So let's start off with the first one. First off, this is going to be one of the most comfortable shoes you put on this year if you decide to grab them. Second off, if you are going to grab these shoes, I recommend going half a size up because to me, my pair fit a little bit snug. Third, they will get dirty. Fourth, you're still going to love them when they get dirty. And fifth, if you don't want them to get dirty, definitely invest in some Jason Mark or some Crep Protect. Something that is going to keep the shoe clean. Now with mine have already gotten dirty. I've probably worn these 10 times before you guys see the review, and I'm going to go ahead and b-roll it. So when you guys see the b-roll, these are not clean, brand new Ultra Boosts. These are Ultra Boosts that have been worn, I would say, at least 10 to 15 times by now. And once you get these shoes, I guess my sixth point, once you get these shoes, it's going to be hard for you to wear anything else. Like, and that's just me being honest. Like, I've seen other people say the same thing. Once you try on an Ultra Boost shoe, you're just gonna be like, wow, like, why am I wearing this other shoe? Like, why don't I just wear these? They're more comfortable, they still look good, and they're just, I just slip them on, it's easy. Like, that's how you're gonna be thinking if you decide to grab one of these shoes. And I still, to this day, regret turning down to be on the Ultra Boost campaign when they first dropped. I was asked about it, and I kind of let it slide. I let it slip from under me, and man, like, what was I doing? I have no clue. But anyways, those are my thoughts on the Adidas Ultra Boost. Do you guys have your own pairs already? Leave it down below. Do you like these at all? Do you think they're all hype? To me, if you try on this shoe, you'll like it. Anyways, much love to all the fam, followers, and supporters. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, SoundCloud, Snups, here, there, blase, blah, at Bullet RC. And like I said, man, these will get dirty, but you will still love them when they get dirty. Y'all be easy. Peace.
Shit, I'm going through a lot. Heart basal night out, but I'm caught up in the spot. Left the pig out party, I'm in the crib trying to plot. I can't even sleep, I'm trying to get the guap. I'm thinking all I need is a big tour with Riri and a couple more radio hits to get TV. Just hit Virgil to try to get easy. He working on the album, so it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, and my girl just caught a nigga. Rolled up unannounced, she ain't even call a nigga. Seen shorty through my door and got in all her feelings. Going crazy, hope she don't get your boy evicted. Shit, and I ain't even calling niggas. It's been a long time since I even talked to niggas. Couple childhood friends turn to awkward niggas. Cause when you get Benjamins, they come in all the villains. In the building, so crackin' and niggas told tag. So cats for a rag, keep a red or blue flag. And the B would be the one to shoot at you in a minute. Come to Harlem if you never seen Baghdad. First place seen a nigga sell crack at. Real hustlers don't stat nash, cat nash. Shorty with the shoddy limpin' bad bag. Even in my wheel, keep it real. Dug it in my fit the day I peel. Keep it trill. Anything off youngest, trained to kill. Aiming, banging, still, and slinging. Take it over Satan. Just the pain and pay her. Yeah. I ain't really fucking with that Ben Trill. Drill them niggas, booty like tip drill. I ain't really into throwing shots. But these motherfuckers better give me my prop. More money, more problems, this shit is real life. The game is WCW, real trife. Dumb broker with a good girl who had my back. Now it's gonna be hard to find a real wife. Time to deal with the snakes and all the fake loving. Well, every time when she fuck me, she always wants something. Always asking about who's who and who's that. And, oh, I do's this, do you rap? Opportunists on opportunists becoming fluent. Cleopatra in every factor, she never losing. She a juice him until his empire come to ruins. Sometime I think, what the fuck? I'm strong, but I'm only human. And my tolerance is low, so I'm never using.